Hello, welcome to this video that is about must. Must is a modal verb. Okay, must is used with a very base form. It means you don't have to add to. With he, she, and it, you don't have to add s or es. Only base form of the verb. The negative is must not. The contraction is mustn't. But in this case, you don't pronounce the first T, mustn't. Now, must has some uses. For example, obligation. You must have your ID card to enter this college. This is, or this indicates, an obligation. Number two, necessity to do something. For example, people must do exercises 3 times a week. The next one is conclusion. For example, Charles is going to the market. He must eat some groceries. The next one is a strong recommendation. For example, you must visit a doctor. You look terribly sick. And finally, must in negative indicates prohibition. For example, you mustn't speak Spanish in the EFL classroom. Let's finish this video with W's questions. Number one, what time must you arrive at work? The answer, I must arrive at work at 8 o'clock. As you can see, the question is with what time. So the answer is at time. The next one, how long must your father be at hospital? He must be at hospital for 3 hours. In this case, the question is how long, duration of time. The answer is, for example, for 3 hours. The last one, who must attend the seminar in April? The answer is, Joan must attend the seminar in April. Okay, the question is with who? Who we use to ask questions about people? In this case, the answer, for example, Joan. Thank you very much for watching this video and take care.